Now staying in Lexington around the corner there, the VMI Keydets, they kick off the season on the road tomorrow night, 7:30 for a game at the Wake Forest Demon Deacons. Now VMI coming off of two straight winning seasons, they faced their biggest challenge against a Wake Forest team that went 11-3 in 2021. The Keydets have high expectations for the season, and they are looking forward to the challenge of facing Wake Forest on the road.
I think Thursday night football is awesome. It's always fun to play at night. It reminds you of your high school Friday night glory days. Wake Forest, tremendous opponent, great coach in Dave Clawson. You know, our players all want to play the very, very best and open up with a school that was as dominant as Wake Forest was last year. Is a great challenge for our team, and, you know, we're going to give our best that day and go out there and play hard for 60 minutes.
I tell you one thing, college football season kicking off, and then tomorrow on Fox, WFXR, we'll have Penn State visiting Purdue. So we'll have college football action. So our 10 o'clock show will be on a little bit later. But also, again, three local teams, Ferrum, VMI, as well as Southern Virginia, all getting underway. And then, of course, Friday, we got Virginia Tech. It's Old Dominion. I'll be down in Norfolk for that game. Of course, we'll also have Friday Night Blitz at 10:40. So the football is really starting to rock and roll. The college, it's their time to get started this week.
Busy, busy time for you, huh?
That's all right. We'll take all week. Best time of the year. Keep it dry. That's the key.
Well, this weekend is looking pretty good. Well, actually, the beginning portion of the week when all the games are going on should be pretty nice.